92% of insurance agents fail. I hate that statistic. I hate to hear it. And I'm going to give you three reasons right now of how you can make sure that that does not happen to you. The top three reasons the insurance agents fail today. It's training. There's no system. And they're not consistent enough. What does that mean? The training part, maybe it's on your company, your employer. But maybe you're independent. Or maybe you can teach yourself. You can listen to audiobooks. You can buy sales training. You can invest in an insurance conference. You can do things to not just sit there and feel like you're a victim because you aren't where you should be. Maybe you should plug into somewhere else that gives you better training. Maybe you should buy training. Training is a big piece. Knowing what to do and how to do it is a big, big decision maker of whether you succeed or not. But after training, once you've got training in place, and we've got good training, after training, it all comes down to a predictable system that you can run week in and week out. What do I mean? A lot of agents need a lead system that will get them in front of so many prospects, that will get them in front of 10 people every single week. I'm a big believer in find a system that will sit you in front of 10 people every single week and ask them to buy. I don't care who you are, how bad you are, how incredible you are, how much insurance experience you have, how much product knowledge you have. You sit with 10 people, you will succeed no matter what. And then the third piece, once you're trained, once you have a system, you have to be consistent. Because life can happen. You can have a bad week. You can have a bad month. You can have an incredible month. But before you know it, if you've had a couple of bad weeks, if you got lazy, if you didn't have a drive, if you didn't follow that system, before you know it, you won't be as consistent as you should have. So these are the top three reasons why insurance agents fail. Training. There's no training. There's just not enough training. You're not always trying to master your craft. A system. You need to find a system that you can plug into that will make you better and that you can consistently run week in and week out.